words that could express how I feel. I'm so proud of her. I have so many memories. Everyone is precious. And tonight's a new one. The marriage of Katie to her best friend, Jason. And, you know, I'm blessed to be able to ask everybody to join me in a toast to the future, the happiness of Katie and Jason.
I made the best decision of my life when I was 14 years old. For the past 11 years, you've made me feel like the luckiest person in the world. Every time I've had struggles or failures in my life, it has never shaken me because I've had you by my side. I'll never forget how nervous I was to talk to you for the first time, or how hard it was to say goodbye before college. And Katie, I vow to not only be there with you in sickness and health, through thick and thin, but to feel it with you, live it with you, and fight through it with you together. Fully embrace all the love and compassion and fun we will share. Today, after 11 years, almost 12, I make the new best decision of my life by vowing to be your one and only love for the rest of your life.
We have dreamt of this very moment for years now. We are unique in that we would say I love you as naive teenagers, as if we knew what was to come. And yet still, every day that goes by, you find yet another way to making me love you even more. You are my first love, my only love, and my forever love. I promise to dance with you in the kitchen when you ask, except if the water is boiling over the stove. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, with all that I have to give. In you, I have not only found my best friend, but my true soulmate. Our love is much deeper than those butterflies we get from not seeing one another for too long, or the love songs that remind us of one another. Our love is a deep passion for one another that only the two of us can begin to understand. I thank you for loving me and choosing me. I vow that I'm always and forever yours.
I couldn't be more proud of what Jason's grown into and how Katie and him have grown together, but still kept their individuality. I want you guys to stay as happy as you are today.
I, Jason, take you, Katie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
I, Katie, take you, Jason.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Katie, I give you this ring.
Katie, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Jason, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Once upon a time, on a cold, snowy Valentine's Day, an eighth grader named Jason Monroe walked up to my daughter, Katie Thompson, at her locker, and he said five simple words. Will you be my girlfriend? I know, so romantic, I know. Jason, thank you for asking Katie those five little words. I am the luckiest mother of a bride to have you as my daughter's husband. And my wish for both of you as you start this new life is that you never forget how special your love for each other is. May God bless you.
gentlemen, I'd like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jason Monroe.